guys. I know most of my videos have been me on my bed, but I do something exciting here. I think I'll do something tomorrow, but it's 11:22. My friend might be coming over tomorrow. I don't know. Or probably she's coming over here or whatever. I'm bored. Like, I've been checking out Miley Staff on YouTube. She's like my favorite YouTuber. She's not very popular, but she's my favorite YouTuber. And I've been reading. Hey, do you like that poster? SpongeBob? Wait, yeah. I got it for, Christmas. Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. Wait, Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, yeah. I really like it. If you want me to, I'll read you something. Before I say that, my reading teacher, I'm so awesome. They got a guinea pig. They got it a couple weeks ago for the class, and I was sitting there, and I was the only one in the class reading. And he jokes a lot, and he was like, "Hey, wait, don't peek. You know what? I'm gonna put you right there. Start me fam.
Do you wanna feed the guinea pig?
Then I was all like, sure. And then he's all like,
okay, go get Gizmo.
And I'm like, okay. And then I went and got the guinea pig. I was reading it, and he helped me get it out of the cage, and he said, "What book are you reading?" And I was like, "Diary of a Wimpy Kid." Ooh, by the way, I got this book yesterday. I finished it today. I would have probably finished it yesterday, but I didn't read it very much. So, what else do I want to tell you? I have a pet unicorn. His name is Mikey. I named him Mikey because my favorite band has a person in it, and his name is Mikey Way, and he likes unicorns. So that's why my unicorn's name is Mikey. Leave a comment below for if you like Twilight or Harry Potter best. I probably like Harry Potter. I haven't been reading much lately. And so, let me fix this. Level series, I'm in my game mode. So I played video games a little while ago on my iPad, and this is my iPad, and I took my pills earlier. They're trying to make me fall asleep. I'm talking about, like, I think either 7 something or 8 something, and I usually get to sleep within an hour or two. But, it's 11. 11. I don't know. Oh, that's my phone. Do I have my charm? Oh, where am I? Do I have my charm on my phone? I have this awesome Japanese store in the city. I'm not going to tell you because I'm just not going to tell you. It's like so much anime. It's so awesome. Oh, look at that text message. But it's 11. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, great. It's just coming on too. 11:20. Ooh, 11:26. Okay. I'm gonna type in my password. And yeah. I'll read it to you. Uh-oh. That's what she said. But this video was not planned, like, at all. So basically I'm just rambling. Yesterday or your password or tomorrow, like for little kids or people that just don't know how to brush their hair properly. I'm gonna teach you the right way. And subscribe if you haven't already, which I know you haven't because I have like 2 subscribers. Oh yeah, that's a big jump for me in the last... Okay, it's not a big jump at all. Yeah. Bye-bye. Please comment whether or not you like Twilight or Harry Potter more, or if you like neither. And, if you've heard of My Chemical Romance, and if you like them or not, or yeah, and comment video ideas, because I got nothing and I really want to make more videos. Like, yeah, just more videos, so but for seriousness, my reading teacher is pretty awesome. He doesn't have that voice in there. He's awesome. Like, he's probably my favorite teacher ever. And goodbye, my lovelies.